it snow everywhere. People showing how much they care. Love and peace are in the air. This is my Christmas dream. Every child happy at home. There are no strangers left alone. All our worries now gone. This is my Christmas dream. Every day will be Christmas time. Everyone will be friends. Jesus will be stopping by to say Christmas will never, never end. Then I awoke and I was sad to know a dream was all I had. Then Jesus came and made me glad and promised my Christmas dream. He said one day I'll be with you. Christmas in heaven, it will come true. And I want you to be there too. This is my Christmas dream. So dear, I love to be home for Christmas, and you can bet that I'll be home this very year. We always have a lot of fun at Christmas. God's blessings are everywhere I can see. Something about being home for Christmas, that I think of how much Jesus means to me. I love to be home for Christmas and be with the family I love so dear. I love to be home for Christmas, and you can bet that I'll be home this very year. I love to see it snow out of my window and watch the little red birds on the ground. And when I read the Bible in my favorite rocking chair, the peace of Christmas I feel all around. I love to be home for Christmas and be with the family I love so dear. I love to be home for Christmas, and you can bet that I'll be home this very year. bet that I'll be home this very year. Christmas is believing that when Jesus Christ was born, God came down from heaven on that first Christmas morn. Christmas is believing a gift to all mankind was wrapped and laid in a manger, and by faith you can find. You just can't have a Christmas without believing. But you can have His gift of love this holy season. There's so much more to Christmas than just a feeling. In my heart I know that Christmas is believing. Christmas is believing that 2,000 years ago the light shined in the darkness and the world didn't know. Christmas is believing the Savior is Christ the Lord, and if we will believe Him, we will live forevermore. You just can't have a Christmas without believing. But you can have His gift of love this holy season. There's so much more to Christmas than just a feeling.
Just a feeling.
In my heart I know that Christmas is believing. In my heart I know that Christmas is believing.
Is believing.
The weatherman is giving out snow. Fireplace feels good when it's cold. I just can't wait for Christmas time, since Jesus came into this heart of mine. It's Christmas time, it's Christmas time, when the Savior had us in mind. Every year we need to remind the world that Jesus came, and it's Christmas time. All the family is gathered round, children laughing, what a happy sound. We've got a reason to have some fun, because God sent His only Son. It's Christmas time, it's Christmas time, when the Savior had us in mind. Every year we need to remind the world that Jesus came, and it's Christmas time.
Christmas time.
Before we tuck the kids in bed, we look at presents wrapped in red. We tell the story of Jesus Christ and how He came to give us life. It's Christmas time, it's Christmas time, when the Savior had us in mind. Every year we need to remind the world that Jesus came, and it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. When the Savior had us in mind. Every year we need to remind the world that Jesus came, and it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. I'm glad it's Christmas time. Mary was a poor little peasant girl. Through her the Savior came to save the world. The angel said that Jesus would be his name. They came down from heaven to proclaim. He wasn't just born. From heaven he came. He wasn't just born. From heaven he came. Mary's little heart was filled with love, that God chose her from the rest above. As she held little baby Jesus tied, she knew he hung the stars out in the night. He wasn't just born, from heaven he came. He wasn't just born, from heaven he came. Now when the Christmas story you tell, please make sure you tell it well. God became flesh and dwelt among men. He died and returned to heaven again. He wasn't just born. From heaven he came. 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 Herod lived in a palace in Bethlehem. He was a mighty rich king, a ruler of men. But little did he know that baby Jesus was a king, the king of all creation, who made everything. There is only one king, the King of Israel. There is only one king, and every tongue will one day tell. He didn't live in a palace, but he left heaven to bring salvation for everyone. There is only one. King Herod drank his wine from vessels made of gold, while the little baby Jesus was born in a manger cold. King Herod had people to honor him in every town, while the little baby Jesus had angels to sing all around. The King of Israel. There is only one King, and every tongue will one day tell. He didn't live in a palace, but he left heaven to bring salvation for everyone. There is only one. King of Israel. There is only one King.
One King.
Every tongue will one day tell. He didn't live in a palace, but he left heaven to bring salvation for everyone. There is only one King.
One King.
Salvation for everyone. There is only one King,
one King.
There is only one King,
one King.
There is only one King,
one King.
There is only one King. His first bed was a manger, but he had glory. His first bed was a manger, but he had glory. Swaddling clothes they wrapped him in when he came to save us from sin. Sleeping among cattle, he had glory. When the shepherds came to see him, he had glory. When the shepherds came to see him, he had glory. When Jesus came from heaven afar, in Bethlehem there shined a star. When God became flesh, he had glory. Jesus was born, he had glory. Even though he was poor, he had glory. Even though he was poor, he had glory. When he came from heaven down, the angels sang hallelujah all around. When God sent his Son, he had glory. Jesus was born, he had glory. His first bed was a manger, but he had glory. His first bed was a manger, but he had glory. Swaddling clothes they wrapped him in when he came to save us from sin. Sleeping among cattle, he had glory. Sleeping among cattle, he had glory. Christmas time all over the world, to people near and far. It's Christmas time all over the world, no matter where you are. Though Jesus was born in Bethlehem, he lives in people's hearts. And it's Christmas time all over the world. From Maine to California and everywhere in between, there's people who love Jesus, people we've never seen. From Alaska to Jamaica to England across the sea, even if you go to Tokyo, that's celebrating Christmas Eve. It's Christmas time all over the world, to people near and far. It's Christmas time all over the world, no matter where you are. Jesus was born in Bethlehem, he lives in people's hearts, and it's Christmas time all over the world. When Jesus came to Bethlehem, with love he came to save. Now there's people all over this big wide world who celebrate Jesus' birthday. Yeah, it's Christmas time all over the world, to people near and far. It's Christmas time all over the world, no matter where you are. Though Jesus was born in Bethlehem, he lives in people's hearts, and it's Christmas time all over the world. It's Christmas time all over the world. I've been to Bethlehem, where Jesus was born, and the manger where Mary held him in her arms. But I've never been to heaven, where Jesus came from. But I'll I'll be going there when my work on earth is done. Christmas means heaven to me. Christmas means life eternally. Reason Jesus came was to die upon a tree. Oh yes, Christmas means heaven to me. Mary held little baby Jesus' hands. She knew he would grow up to be a man. But she didn't know that nails would pierce those precious hands, and that Christmas was just the beginning of the great master plan. Christmas means heaven to me. Christmas means life eternally. Reason Jesus came was to die upon a tree. Oh yes, Christmas means heaven to me. Oh yes, Christmas means heaven.